we don't like to do things at half pace, so when it comes to doing a tour of Soweto, taking the alternate option.
Folks, once in your life, you absolutely have to do this.
Being quiet in the dark and waiting to see what happens.